going to call on some assistance from on high. We need the help of one Reverend Buzz Melvin. Where are you, Reverend? Reverend, come, ladies and gentlemen, the only survivors of the original Manson family right here. The Reverend Buzz Melvin. The Lord Almighty says, I will punish you, Nineveh. I will strip you naked and let the nations see you in all your shame. Is trying to say here is y'all are wearing too many clothes. You need to strip off the clothes and be at one with your God. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was seed, and it was plentiful, and it was bountiful, and it was fruitful, and it was potent. Strip off the clothes. Grab a pole. Fill a hole. The holy hole on the holy pole. Start. Yeah! between us and you. And the reason for this is a historical landmark. This is where Moses led his people to the promised land. Right here. A land where every home has cable TV and there's a Starbucks.